because it's the first time there'll be three generations of Connolly on the stage at the same time. Damien's son, Coleman, is coming out to play on the piano. He's 11 years of age, and then currently on the plane representing America, which is a fantastic feat to come out of America and get third in the All-Ireland flag yard. So, it's a special moment. So Damien will play with Coleman, and then we'll all be here, be joined by Damien's wife Sally, who's going to play the flute with him. And you know, stay where you are, because I have an idea. The whole lot of us will play at the end of it. So put your hands together for Coleman Connolly and Damien Connolly.
This is the reel that Coleman played in the competition just today, and it's called Sporting Nell, and then we'll go into another tune after it called Hats Off to Charlie.
And you composed that, Damien, did you? Damien composed Hats Off to Charlie, and I think it's recognition to Dr. Charlie Lennon for all the great work he's done in the music.
YouTube too, you should. What is it? YouTube, is that what you're called?
It's here,
on YouTube. He's singing. You should hear it. in Billy Joel's song, The Piano Man. And he plays the piano. I saw that the other day on the television.
Yeah, he's worth taking a look at YouTube. He's an amazing young man. Yeah. Honestly, but he is. So now we're going to be joined by Damien's wife, Sally, and she's going to take this mic here and she's going to use the flute. Okay? So this is the song.
Oh, you have it, you have it.
I love
it. So this is my wife, Sally. She's the one who's responsible for taking me away from Ennis.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. I know, America's been wonderful to me. I've been out there for 13 years and been carving out a lovely life. And lovely, you know, things are grand, whatever. And but it's wonderful to be back in Ennis and just walking around the streets. You know, going to Enzo's. Oh, that's brilliant. They need chips every day. Anyways, we're going to do a couple of G's. Doodly, 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 down. And we'll go into another one anyway.
And if they didn't tell you the story yet, Damien and I met at the Flacuil na Héireann in Enniscorthy in 1999, so. And I would have dressed a little bit nicer, but it's kind of rainy out there.
And Sally's family are wonderful musicians, her dad and her mother and all her brothers, and they're just great. And every year they have a big barn dance in a big barn at home. And one of their neighbors used to come to the barn dance was the great Pete Seeger. So Sally is steeped in the music as well.
Sally didn't tell you that what really happened was I was playing in a session, and I think it was in Enniscorthy, and Damien came in behind me, and Damien said, "Hey Dad, I have someone for you to meet." I said, "Who?" That's another musician or something. So he brought over Sally. He says, "Dad," he says, "this is my fiance, Sally." And I said, "Hi Sally, how are you doing?" I had met Sally 12 months previous to that in Boston, and Damien didn't even know it.
I wasn't that much of a fast mover now. Girlfriend, but it's good.
Thank you.
Is it time for the raffle yet?
Thank you very much, Sally and Coleman. Big round of applause, please. Thank you very much. Good evening. And welcome back, Dr. Jeremy Connor.